This curse. But vengeance calls.
So, you've got the devil inside you too.
I'm not the one who decides.
Shouldn't have mentioned my brother.
It doesn't have to go this way.
You're wrong.
Hot.
I made a deal with the devil.
Huh. I don't know who the hell you think you are, but you just made a big mistake.
Funny. I was gonna say the same thing without the accent.
Robbie?
Take the stairs, find Agent Coulson. Go. It's time to pay for your sins.
Take me here.
I will be the last one to die.
think fire dancers drop into a warehouse full of fireworks?
Yeah, I had to see that coming. Let's go! Go!
Cálmate, gato. No, no, no quieres hacer esto.
Si no, lo quiero hacer ese.
This one was new to me.
Whatever was inside him, he passed it into me.
My uncle's in trouble.
It's called a containment module for a reason.
Not going back to their base!
Robbie, don't give them more reasons to be afraid of you.
It's not me they need to be afraid of. It's the other guy, and he wants out!
Old.
No one's broken out yet, and it's held some pretty potent individuals.
Robbie, stop!
What's gonna happen?
Close your eyes.
Is he inhuman?
Claims he made a deal with the devil.
Which is nonsense.
You know, the rationalist in me wants to agree, but Skull on Fire presents a pretty compelling argument for Hail Satan. Fitz? You still good?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. The module's polyadaptive material is the most sophisticated compound that S.H.I.E.L.D. has. That's not possible.
Stay back. I've got this.
No, I have to see this.
No. I'm the other one. Maybe I wasn't clear about who I am. How many innocent people have died because of what you've done? I'm here to make you pay for your actions. There are consequences for playing God.
Me? Your uncle is the one who wants to play God. He is the one who started this whole nightmare. You're just like your uncle. You have the same fire.
No. Mine's worse.
Thank you.
Machines anymore. What have you done?
I'll show you.
Time for me to take you home.
Robbie! Well, yeah.